What's going on, everybody? It's been a while. Did you let go of that shit? Like, no. Slide. There you go. It's been a while since I've played this game. It's been about a month at least. And currently, I am playing without the little spongy thing on the microphone. So, I don't know how the audio is going to sound. This is going to be like a test, I guess. Will you let go? Thank you. No, let go. Oh my god. Just, no. 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 Just let go. Stop it. Stop it. There you go. So yeah, I currently don't know where the little spongy thing is. I didn't even realize it was gone. Why am I crouching? Yeah, I didn't even realize it was gone until just now after I was done recording Shadow of the Mordor. So I'm a little pissed off. I'm pretty sure that if it did fall down, that the cat probably grabbed it and she probably took it somewhere. And honestly, it makes me want to slap the cat silly. But I have no proof of it. Either way, I can't find it. It had to be somewhere near the fucking couch, but I can't find it anywhere, so yeah, I gotta take care of the mic until I find it. Or until I buy a new one. Okay, how do I get off? Play. Damn. Okay. Oh, I know it. Okay. It's right underneath me somewhere. Huh. I don't know where it could be, but it's somewhere underneath me, but I'm just gonna go straight to the mission. Hey. How do I speak? Triangle? Okay. So yeah, I hope the audio is good though.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Ah, funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
How much does he need? 100? That's not that bad. Her?
easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of...
Was that a glitch, or...
Their camp lies in a quarry just south of...
Like, what was that? A glitch or a bug?
Retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you find yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
I'm confused. Was that a glitch?
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Yeah, that's a little confusing because the dialogue showed that he said the real name. But then it cut off and then.
You are friends with Mered?
Ah, barely. He's a necessary ally.
Meret rarely
keeps following me.
His allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena?
Actually, how is my arrows? I could use a refill.
We speak one word.
Get off my ass! Dude, get off my ass. Will you get off my ass? Seriously, get off my ass. You need to stop riding on my ass, dude. Did you really just try to cut me off? I will fucking kill you right now. Oh wow, we were heading right into bad territory. Hold on 1 second, I saw a message pop up. No, it's not for me, it's for someone else. Fuck you too. Okay. Aha. Hold on. Wasn't there... I swear, I thought there was a mini-map. Get off your fucking horses! This is why I said get off your fucking horse. This is exactly why I said. I have no ammo. Get off the horse! Get off the horse! I'm not talking to you, Niger. Get off the horse! Oh my god. Remember all the you are some of the now you get off your horse. Now you get off your horse. You know, do I even need you? You deserve to fucking die. Stop following me. No, get back on the rope. Not exactly what I was hoping. Ow, you fucking dick. I thought it was more of a straighter... I'm not sorry about that, actually. What the fuck is he doing? God. Yeah, you know, we're going right through it, so might as well. I don't really care if his friend fucking died, though. He fucking deserved to die. Is there anyone in here? Doesn't look like anyone's in here. I'm not gonna bother with this right now. There's a commander somewhere. Oh wait, I already have him in view. Wait. Who else saw me? Who the hell else saw me? Okay, where's that treasure? Oh, it's down there. I ain't going down there. You guys are idiots.
Hey. Diamond.
I mean, granted, you know, I'm getting used to the game again because it's been so long. But oh my god, to say these people I'm working with right now, oh my god, they're horrible. I'm so happy one of you got killed. I actually hope you get killed too. What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't shoot at him! Yeah, you keep doing what you're doing. Wait, where's the, Ow. Where's the captain? Ow. Fuck right off. Okay. Sorry, I had to rant to my fiance about that. I don't know how I feel about teaming up with dumbasses. Wait, where's the civilians? Oh, they both got killed? Oh, that's fine. Fuck them. There's no room for idiots in this job class. I don't know why I call that job class, but you guys know exactly what I mean. Alright, they were dumb. And the other guy, which I'm pretty sure was the last guy that was there, he kept riding my ass like he was gay. Accidentally hit my mic.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Yeah, I looked up what the sponge is used for and... What? Hello? I don't remember inviting you to this party. Fucking bandits in Giza, they never fucking rest. Ow! Ow! Alright, give it a fucking rest. Alright, your little friend is starting to piss me off. Fuck. Oh my god, this is... Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, yes. You're getting shot from all goddamn sides. And you can have no room to breathe. Just gotta breathe.